Hello, True Believers. Time to do another unboxing, or in this case, time to do another unwrapping. Just got this in the mail yesterday, or no, today, I'm sorry. And let's take a look at what's inside. And these are actually dry fit shirts, but not just any dry fit shirts. They are, you will see, where's the link? There. You can see that. Target. I can't see here. Target athletic in large. So the reason why I'm doing this is you can see that they are the Target shirts, Target quality or American quality shirts are available over here. And here's one in red. So we got two of them. This is for Hero to wear because a lot of his shirts are too big for him now, so we wanted to get him large, and he wanted more fitting shirts. And the best part about these is they're about $2 each. I repeat, $2. Some of them, depending on the store, but roughly around $2 based on the current exchange. So here we got two red shirts. This one, for some reason, doesn't have a label. But they come in a variety of colors, so you can get, I just wanted to show you what's available here in Shopee, about $2 each based on today's current exchange. And not only are they only $2, but they're Target quality. Look at that, Target in the Philippines. So that's probably what I want to show you what's available here. And it's a dry fit shirt. So this is what he likes, especially when he's working out, when he's at the gym, or when he's playing football, or when he's just using it generally. So we got him in large. This is his size now. So these are the different colors that are available. So you could see that they're Target. I'm using my hands-free chest mount. So that's why you can see both my hands here. So as you can see, here's the colors that it comes in. It comes in red, regular red. So this will go great with his black shorts. So he's got black shorts. So we always like this look. And here's a navy blue. This is a nice rich color also. And if you like colors that are this maroon color, this is available also. So for those people that went, like, for example, went to USC, I went to USC also. So these colors are very popular with them, or this type of maroon color is very popular also. So afterwards I'll have Hero model it so you could see how it looks, the different colors. And so here we got like two of each, since they're only $2 each. We said why not. So you can see it's like, so 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, so $16 worth of shirts over here. So for $2, it's a good value and it's a good quality because you know it's Target. And of course you can't go wrong with black. So black goes with anything. You can wear it with any color that you're wearing shorts. And so here we go, we got black, we got two. So we got two of everything in the different colors that we like. So here, black. So you see navy, so you got maroon, navy blue, and red, and now we got black. Of course, you can't go wrong with white. So it's also what I'm gonna start putting in his kit bag, like different color shirts also, because you never know when you're gonna be playing a game and the team that you're gonna be on has a certain color or uniform that it changes or was unannounced, or somebody needs a color for a game that you can wear. And in football, soccer, it's important that the uniforms have distinct colors so the refs can see who's who and what. So it's good to have extra shirts with different colors. And also what's available is this gray. So you got white and gray. And so they're only $2 each. So they're Target in size large. So I just wanted to show that you can get quality here in the Philippines also in terms of shirts for only $2. And they deliver it like a few days. So if you count, there's gray, 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, so that's 12 times two, so $24 worth of shirts in size large. So that's today's vlog. So next is I'm gonna have Hero model it so you can see what they look like.
Okay, here's Hero modeling the red shirt, and here I have it matched with black shorts. And so to tell you the specs, Hero is 5 feet 10 inches and about 160 pounds, give or take the time of day obviously. So if you're 5'10", 160 pounds, then as you can see, large is the appropriate size. And look at the, so you got plenty of rooms in the sleeves. So that's about right, not too much material, not too much. And look at the, so the chest doesn't have that much. So I think if it was a medium, it would be too small. And obviously if it was extra large, it would be too big. Then you'd have like too much material over here. But over here in the chest for Hero's size, he's actually a 41 inch chest. So if you're not a 41 inch chest, then you could go drop down to a medium. But for him, since his chest is growing, so for us, it was safer to go with a large. So, but it's up to you. But if you don't have a 41 inch chest, then yeah, go down to a medium. I don't know what his arms are, but his chest for it is the large is the appropriate size. So turn for us. So I have it matched with his black shorts. Those are medium, by the way, in Adidas. So keep turning. So this is the one in red. So as you can see from the back, the fit and cut of it is fine for large. So yeah, you can see there's a little bit of space. And if you like it fitting, then yeah, go down to the medium. But for him, since he's still growing and he has plenty of growing to do, go ahead, keep turning. Well, I decided to go with the large size. Could you go with a medium? Probably, but I wanted him to grow into it some more since he's gonna be turning 15 this year. So he's still got a lot of growing to do. All right, let's try a different color. So one more turn so you can see how it looks. If you're interested in Target shirts, dry fit here in the Philippines for $2. So that's red. Let's take a look at the different. And here it is in maroon. So give us a turn, how it looks on the side. As you can see, like I said, he's 5'10", 160 with a 41 inch chest. So if you like this color, it goes great with his black medium Adidas shorts, the plain black, and it goes well with it. So that's what it looks like in maroon. So let's try a different color. Here we go, here it is in all black, large. So for $2, it's a good deal. So if you wanna see what it looks like with the black on black, here's what it looks like. You can match it with black shorts and black shirt. Goes well, no problems. So you could do that. That's what the black shirt looks like. And here we go, we just have a few more colors. So if you're interested in the black, size large, Target for $2 here in the Philippines on Shopee. Here's what it looks like. If you're into the gray and black look, let's say like you're a Raider fan and you like the silver and black look, but in this situation it's gray. Here's what the gray looks like. So you can appreciate it with the black, so you can wear it. So that's why it's good to have like black shorts, because you could wear any color with this, all these colors with it. So that's what it looks like in gray. Anyway, here we go. Here it is in navy blue. So the last color is white, but you probably can see that. That's probably the least interesting color of all these. So now you know what, they have other different colors, I think, but these are probably the best ones. So we're gonna be going to the gym right now. So which one are you gonna be using? Which color do you wanna use?
Probably the navy blue.
You like this navy blue?
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll just wear it. Go ahead and just keep it on then, and we'll wear that. All right, that's our today's Shopee haul. We'll see you guys in the next vlog. This is Bebs Only, thanks for watching.